Officer Banks.
You need me, Chief?
As you know, there have been several reported cases of high schoolers going into a dazed state recently. They don't blink, they don't speak, they just go throughout their day, robotified. I want you on this case.
With all due respect, sir, this case sounds ridiculous. I mean, high schoolers do stupid things all the time. Maybe this is just the next trend.
Just do it. Get out of my office.
Hey, Binks. I heard you gotta sign that teen robot case.
Yeah, sounds like some real hard police work. What are you gonna do? Go down to the roller rink and get some leads?
Oh, Officer Banks. I was expecting someone taller. Thank you for coming. So, we're at a loss here with the school. They aren't responding to anything we've tried, like counseling, private tutors, even suspensions. When I talked to the parents at home, they even said they were like this there.
Okay, just give me all the home addresses of all the parents that you've spoken to.
Oh, absolutely, no problem.
Alright, ma'am, so when exactly did all this behavior start?
I'd say about 4 weeks ago. He came home one day fine, and then when he came down for dinner, he was just spaced.
Okay. Has he been hanging out with any new people, starting any new activities?
No, he's had the same friends for years.
You didn't notice anything different about him before this? Nothing at all?
No, nothing. And the weird part is after all this happened, he's been disappearing all night. He doesn't come home from school, and he stays out till 3 or 4 in the morning.
Alright, thank you for your help. Did you mind if I took a look at their room?
No, it's upstairs to the left.
Chief, I have a lead on the robot case.
Wait. It's robotified. But go ahead.
Okay. Each kid who has been robotified, look, they all went to the Mega Mall around the same time about 5 weeks ago, and they all bought the same exact thing. A Rubik's Cube.
And?
Well, that's it. It's the Rubik's Cubes.
That's it? All you have is Rubik's Cubes? I know you didn't want this case, but kids are going missing. You're wasting everybody's time. If you can't handle something like this, maybe you shouldn't be in the force. Now, get out of my office, please.
I know that this is important. It can't just be a coincidence. No place on the force. It's ridiculous. I gotta find out more. I gotta show Chief that I'm serious. Show everybody that I'm serious.
Ah!
see you discover my secret. I knew you were a problem once you walked in my office. My other office.
Principal Vladimir?
Yeah, I know this may be a surprise, but I have a really good explanation. You see, I have been the silent CEO of Rubik's Cube for years, yet my heart was always in education. So I became a principal. I spent years of my life trying to help students, giving them everything to try to make their lives better in any way possible. And how do they repay me? By disobeying me. As time goes on, students became more and more disrespectful, playing pranks and making jokes, so I took control, literally. I developed a serum that could be directed into the center of my Rubik's Cube that, when the package was opened, released a gas that gave me complete control over their minds. Once I had their mind, I would bring them to work for me, where they had no choice but to respect me.
Why are you telling me all this?
Because you won't be able to tell anyone. Take her away.
Chief, the principal has been brainwashing the children to work in their factory for weeks, and a whole lot of other things, but I can't explain that right now.
Banks, that makes no sense.
Just gather the team. Come on, let's go.
Vladimir, you were under arrest for the mind controlling and kidnapping of your high school students. We knew you had it in you.
Well, it's good those kids are brains back.